Is you a blouse looking motherfucker?
There we go.
Yeah, I mean, I heard that about you.
But... finally changed the recording name from Payday 2 to Oh My God Cast. It only took 3 podcasts for that.
Perfect.
Oh wow. My God.
Pretty good.
Only fails here, so we can start.
Let's start recording your audio.
Don't tell me what to do.
I'll tell you what to do.
Do you want to fuck?
Yes.
All right. Top to it.
If only Fail was here, we could have the PJ. Boy, you only got 4 people.
But we ain't got them pivot girdles.
Pivot girls? SGDQ?
Double up.
Never used a pivot girl. Okay.
I'm just going to leave you there with that awkward moment.
Yeah. Thanks.
Yeah, anytime.
I was going to let it run on a little longer, but, you know.
Oh, thanks, guys.
You're welcome, Dave.
You're not my friends.
I find that hard to believe.
Your only friends are Deer Piss and Cabela's Far Cry 4.
That was a stretch.
How's that going, by the way?
Which one?
Are you completely
stretch is? I will not accept that.
Wait, are you talking about the Deer Piss? I haven't used Deer Piss in a while.
Probably good. Probably not Deer season.
Does it go bad?
Does it go bad?
I don't know. I don't usually roll over my Deer Piss. Why what?
Do you microwave it?
Do you microwave it?
No, I do not.
Makes it go down smooth.
Oh, goodness. But deer season's coming up, so I'm excited.
You best eat a deer, boy.
That's the plan. Never usually goes as planned. You want some?
I'm giving you nothing in return.
If I get one and I end up making some jerky, I'll send you guys some.
Well, jerk me right off.
Except for Alec, I'm not sending him any.
Well, fuck you. I like deer jerky, you piece of shit.
Yeah, you're the one that calls me inhumane for going hunting.
I never said you were inhumane.
Fine, I'll send you some, whatever. I'm not sending Fail any, though. I can't afford that.
What?
You're not getting any deerpissjerky.com deluxe.
Mostly piss.
Have you ever had deer meat, Zach?
Deer jerky. Yeah. No, I have not.
Deer meat tastes really weird.
It's godlike.
Like if the best meats in the world all had sex and then took a shit on their sex, it'd be deer meat.
No.
A little bit different.
I've had deer before. It tastes like, I don't know. I don't really like the taste, to be honest. It's kind of weird.
I didn't even know you guys had deer.
Dude.
Please tell me you're not serious.
I thought you guys got rid of them in, right before World War I.
What? Oh, I'm glad that's recorded.
To be honest, I expected a World War II joke.
Nope.
Oh, that's touchy.
Going old school.
It was the deer. Yeah. They assassinated Archduke Ferdinand.
Yeah.
Ew.
The Duke?
Franz Ferdinand. Band.
Franz.
Take what? Me out.
You know, I'm horrible at history, so, like, what are you talking about?
I do not know who that is. He is the sole reason why World War I started.
Because he's the Duke.
The Duke?
I know, probably know him. You guys just probably can't pronounce his name.
Yeah, that's probably true.
Franz Ferdinand? Archduke Franz Ferdinand.
His name does not change on a language basis.
Actually, in every other language, names do kind of change, and English Friends. Speakers are just extremely ignorant, but, you know.
Franz Zed Ferdinand.
Franz Zed Ferdinand.
Franzi?
Just... no.
God damn it, Fail!
Stop it.
Good sir.
Wait, are we already live or something?
Yes. Yes.
Record your audio.
Oh, fuck you guys.
Yeah, start recording your audio. Like, we're just disconnected
from the server.
why can't you, like, tell me? Like,
because you weren't here. You left. Wasn't our fault.
I told you.
Actually, we should have filled him in when he got back.
Yeah,
that's too damn bad for him.
Yeah, but you know,
nothing hurt.
Now I'm gonna get a Twitch ban.
Variety is spice life.
Variety is
you, Phil. I'll spice your life.
Oh, baby.
Please spice.
Oh.
Fist.
Excuse me? Oh, because that's... Why is that still an option if that's not even... There we go.
What was an option, Zach? Fill us in.
Capturing Risk of Rain as a game, even though I haven't opened that in 3 weeks.
It just saves us the scene.
Let me grab some water.
Well, hurry the fuck up.
Use a glass.
Take your time. It's fine. God, I should get some water, too.
Alright, so...
Well, I got a 2-liter Mountain Dew. I don't need water.
Dude, fuck Mountain Dew. How can you drink that shit?
Because
just asking.
I'm doing the Dew.
It's
crisp from the mountains.
You know you're making the gaming stereotype worse?
Because I'm just drinking some Mountain Dew, Phil. What the fuck? It's a soft drink.
Yeah.
The citrus beverage.
I'm sick of cola.
Just drink... What? Never mind.
What, drink water, you know that thing I do every day? At least 156 ounces a day?
How much is that?
A lot.
Ghost.
Yo.
Do you want to play some casual Rocket League doubles during the podcast?
Yeah, I'm casual as shit, so I'm down.
I'm casual as shit, really? I'm down.
Casual
oh,
shit.
Yeah. Oh, damn. Oh, damn.
I think it's really disrespectful that you guys, play too. While you're commentating,
Bam! You mean literally Twitch?
God damn it.
You mean literally what Twitch is? Also, it's what Funhouse does.
Who are they?
They're funny, but...
Get it? Because Funhouse...
Uh-huh.
You want a fucking pigeon? God
damn. You know, I feel like you guys have issues.
And you, okay?
He's through.
Who said we didn't have issues?
Come back.
I'm gonna do funny things with this. Use custom text extents? Excuse me? What is this? Oh my.
What are funny things?
Oh, what
no one's
is
thinking
this?
About it. Who even is the least weird person of us?
What are
that
you?
That was Ghost.
Yeah, definitely Ghost.
He's not really around, so he doesn't count.
Wow. Shots.
He's around all the time. What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't know, maybe it's just around while I'm dead.
I get some pretty strange messages from Ghost, so I wouldn't consider him the most sane
person. Oh, I mean, you know.
Yeah, but those are just words.
Going on.
Yeah, that's true. Those are just words.
I thought they were more private than that, but you know.
Words what? Can ruin stuff, you know that?
That's what that means.
What do we all know about each other other than words?
What?
We've never seen each other. All we know
you
is
you still like deer piss?
Listen here.
You shut your goddamn mouth.
You knew the success rate I had with a big old pile of deer piss?
Big old pile of deer piss. I don't think you can pile deer piss.
You put it in a beanbag.
That would be a water balloon.
Yeah, I'm trying to drink you. You
fail. Fail. Stop it. God damn it, you made my audio peak.
Yeah, peak mine as well.
Oh gosh. I got a burp cough, but I don't know how to do it.
Oh my god.
Alright, enough stupid things at that.
The past 8 minutes of my audio you can cut out, Zach.
It's fine, it's probably not starting.
It's peaked audio.
It's probably not starting yet.
All because of fail.
Why is Fail's problem?
Why is it my fault?
Because he keeps things we gotta bleep.
Always a German's fault.
Bibbidi blah.
Of course.
Well, yeah, he killed all them damn Jews. Like, fuck.
There's a bit of historical context for that, Fail.
That was a little much.
Yeah, you went. You went too. I'm gonna bleep that.
You don't have to use that.
I was gonna cut your audio out.
To be honest, I don't even remember. Was it Hitler or Stalin that killed 60 million?
Jesus.
Are you being serious?
I think it was Stalin.
I think it was Edison.
I feel like we're making progress.
Yeah.
We're almost there.
Progress to getting Twitch banned.
Just a little bit.
We just need a Russian and we have, like, the crew.
Macro.
To be honest, I don't really know any Russian people. I only know Polish people, and they are weird.
Is Uni gonna...
I don't read
like I had a thing with a Russian girl for a little while.
I didn't. Because she was just... She was just so weird.
Wait, who was?
I don't know if he's coming in or not, but he... the capture... being...
Get ready to capture. Hold.
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 Hold. Uni, make up your damn mind. Manipulated.
Mind made.
Oh.
Ripped dream.
Why could I just... Hold.
We're getting friend zoned here.
Hold. Why am I hearing myself?
The stream not muted?
I don't have the stream on.
Yeah, it's on.
No, I personally don't have the stream on.
Oh, I do.
Oh, I was probably hearing it through your mic, damn it.
Wait, no, I don't have it. I don't have the... I have it muted.
Oh, that was weird. What the fuck just happened?
I know it's not me.
Back section?
Someone's calling you from the future? I don't know. It's 2015. Anything can happen at this point.
Follow your dreams.
Just do it.
Okay.
Dennis Quaid in a movie about this.
Uni's too cool.
Yeah.
What movie was that? White Noise?
Everyone's got their audio recording by now, right?
Yeah. Was Dennis Quaid in White Noise?
Was that the name of the movie?
Yeah, wasn't it?
Why don't we talk about Randy Quaid? Because he's, like, in Canada right now.
Who's that?
Randy Quaid.
I think that ends the conversation about Randy Quaid.
Sounds like a
got him.
Fail! Jesus, stop it!
You and Carl offend anyone possible.
God damn it!
At every
Okay, at least that one wasn't purpose. Okay?
Okay. That makes it better because it was on purpose. Because you like purposely offended instead of accidentally.
The Oh My God cast is not affiliated with Failinator. He's just a bigot.
What?
I'm affiliated with him.
Oh, God. Oh, damn it, Uni.
Okay. This time, at least I know that bigotry doesn't only like have to do with gays. So, no, fuck no. I'm still not a fucking bigot.
You're a bigot.
No.
Bigot.
How?
Bigot!
At least my mom's not a bitch.
You thought bigotry was an actual tree.
Okay, what does that have to do with anything?
What the fuck?
Oh, my God.
My mom's not a bitch!
Oh God, I put my mic. Fuck.
Dora Search is a saint.
Hey, what? Dora?
Who?
Dora Search? I don't know. Your mom's new name is Dora.
Caillou.
That's not even close.
It is to me.
It might be to you, but it's not.
Is her name Kathy? Kathy.
Kathy. Kathy Search.
Kathy. Not even close still.
Suzanne Search?
No.
Suzanne Summers? Your mom is Suzanne Summers?
When did your mom become Suzanne Summers?
My mom's Whitney Houston. I would just like to drop there. I get her millions.
Did your sister die?
Jesus.
Wow, that was really dark. That was not okay.
And welcome to Oh My God Cast number 10.
More dark.
Yeah. This week we got SGDQ, we got Razor doing stuff, we got another thing and a game. Woo! Yeah.
Wait, didn't Whitney Houston's daughter die?
Yes.
Yeah, she did.
Wasn't that a thing in the news?
Yes, it was.
That's
what
daughter?
I was reflecting on.
Yeah.
Okay.
At 22, so it was like drugs and stuff.
Crap. Oh, I'm a year older than her. Or a year older than she was.
Dude, yeah. 5 years younger, I feel pretty young.
You're young.
Ghost is old.
Yes. Don't forget.
That has been established.
Ghost is 37.
The running thing.
37.
37?
For our audience, Ghost
years
is
ago,
37.
Maybe.
Yeah, Ghost. Yeah. Our ages go from top to bottom. Yeah, Alka is 45, Ghost is 37, I'm 29, David is 23, and Fail is 15.
Why the fuck do I get to be fucking 45?
Because you're 45.
Yeah.
Do I sound like a 45-year-old?
You're retired. Yes.
I'm like 63. What are you talking about?
Yeah, you're retired.
To be honest, my grandpa's like 69, and he sounds younger than you.
69, blaze it.
Yeah, 69, blaze it, Kappa.
Bam, Kush, blow.
Great. 420.
Oh, we're searching.
Yeah. So SGDQ this week. How about that? How about that stuff?
Summer games done quick.
I feel like every GDQ gets less hype for me as time passes. I don't know why.
Yeah, it's a little bit like that.
They keep letting in shit games with shit runners, and it's just not fun anymore.
Game Pro.
Oh my god, don't even say that.
Yeah, we've already had cringy moments.
That was the worst thing ever.
I doubt anyone who listens to this won't know what SGDQ is, but if you don't, it's Summer Games Done Quick. It's a speedrunning video game marathon where people beat games real fast and raise a lot of money for charity. I think the charity is Doctors Without Borders, right, for SGDQ?
Yeah.
It's really cool. You should go check it out at Twitch TV, Games Done Quick. It's on the front page. Just go to Twitch.
If I'm mistaken.
And a slash. Like, people know how to use the internet if they're watching this video, right?
Twitch.tv/games.
Or they don't know how to use the internet and they found us.
Yeah, because it's our moms who watch the podcast.
So,
nobody else.
They already have about $300,000 raised, and they started on Sunday, and as of the time recording this, it's Tuesday?
Yeah.
Tuesday.
And they've hit a million before. And they probably will again. It'll pick up as the week goes on. They're going to keep raising a ton of money.
1.5 at
AGDQ. Yeah, SGDQ doesn't get that high, but I wouldn't be surprised if it did. Except I'm poor right now and I can't donate, but you know.
I subbed, so I used to donate. I subbed, so I donated more than I did for AGDQ.
I got sub, or I subbed at AGDQ. Literally, probably 10 minutes later, got permabanned. So I'm banned from talking in the chat.
Yeah, that's what happens when you spam cop pasta.
I didn't spam anything. I asked who the black guy was. Banned. He was sitting on the couch. I wanted to,
was it Game
him,
Jay?
I wanted to follow him on Twitch. No, it was LB Creed.
Okay.
Yeah, no one knows who he is. So I was like, oh, who is this guy? Boom, banned.
It's because the way you asked, you dipshit.
What am I supposed to say? Who's the African-American guy? That sounds racist.
No, who's the guy in the yellow shirt or whatever the fuck? Why do you have to identify him as that?
Because he was the only black dude on the couch.
Oh, my God. See, this is why Charleston happened. Rip, too soon.
The way you put it, makes it sound like you went... Who's this fucking black guy?
Yeah, exactly. Especially in a chat that's just so trolly that it's like that
it's
normally.
Cancer.
That's like going, why the fuck is there this black guy on the couch? What's going on?
No.
That's the way it looks, David.
Hey now.
I asked him afterwards. I was like, dude.
I just got back from a good hunt on Far Cry Cabela 4 and...
Okay, wait. It sounds bad if you put my content.
Just washed off the deer piss, came back, saw a black guy on the Twitch TV, say, who the black guy on Twitch TV there?
Oh my god.
Okay, that's
and you guys complain about me.
They just made me have to think and go get my gun.
Anyway.
So I pull out my gun.
Was that stranded in the closet or whatever?
Yeah.
That was R. Kelly from South Park.
Well, that's actually the song, though.
In the song.
You were coming from the South Park version.
Yeah, I was. I'll give it to you. I'll get that. Yeah.
And
right.
I pull out my gun.
You do. You do. Right.
So can we talk about Cringe Fest?
Cringe Fest. Talk about Cringe Fest. Let's just do it.
Okay, so there's a guy. What's his name? Fail.
GamePro.
Yeah, let's call him out just to make it worse.
Well, GamePro 111.
Yeah.
Anyway,
you've probably already seen the cringe video on YouTube.
Yeah, and so he was doing any percent, and for some reason they had to emphasize that he's doing game over abuse. And instead of saying he's going to game over, he kept saying, I'm going to kill myself. And he kept making jokes about how he's such a bad person, so he has to kill himself. Don't try this at home. Suicide. I love suicide. Boom. Like over and over and over in a charity stream.
Yeah.
And it's just... It was really bad. They ended up having to shut down his Twitch account, so no one can get a hold of him now.
Yeah.
They didn't have to shut his Twitch account down.
Oh, they had to. The SJWs were on him.
The problem with him was after the run, which they had to mercy kill, because
he
soft locked the game.
It was bad.
Or he crashed it. I don't know.
He did that on purpose, too, didn't he? Or claimed he did.
Yeah. But he still... He did all that, and then at the end of it, he was like, I should just be like a psychopath and just kill everybody or something.
Yeah.
At a charity event.
Yep.
Like,
the line was like, I'm going to become a psychopath and go on a killing spree.
Yep.
Something close to that.
Well, yeah, when people were donating, he said that he's going to kill people who donate to, say, kill the animals because Crash is an animal.
Classy. It's a classy affair.
Great. Anyway, he's awesome. SGDQ is good.
Continuing on with that, afterwards, his Twitch channel got closed by the community.
Yep.
And it's either people just felt like being douches and reporting him, or it was people actually getting offended and reporting his channel and the community closed it.
To be honest, seeing how extreme it was... I mean, I don't really get offended, but that was strong. Dude.
We know, Phil.
That was offensive.
It was offensive to certain people. Like, I get that, but it's also...
It was
He didn't mean anything by it.
This is a family-friendly stream.
Yeah.
Yes, right? It was completely inappropriate, don't get me wrong, but...
It was just misplaced humor.
It wasn't with malicious intent.
It was incredibly inappropriate and, sort of just unacceptable, but a little blown out of proportion, I think.
Yeah. I don't know. I think they should have shut down.
Like, don't fucking say that shit. Like, don't be an idiot, but, like,
yeah
well, he shouldn't he be, like, totally banned from the event or anything. I don't know.
Right.
We're going to get yelled at by SJWs for saying that, so.
I think he actually did get kicked from the event.
No way, did he? Oh, that's sick.
They removed him from SJDQ.
I think one of the showrunners tweeted something about they were going to have talks with people, I guess. I don't know. I get my information from the Reddit, so...
It's promising.
The cesspool of the Reddit.
He did a game before that one. Sonic. Which one did he do? DX maybe? No. Anyway, he did a Sonic game a couple hours before that.
That was Sonic Boom then.
And he wasn't that bad. Like he was crazy, but he wasn't offensive.
I don't know.
Boom was like that guy.
It was either Sonic 2 or it was Sonic Boom.
It must have been Sonic 2. Boom was another guy.
I can find out real quick.
Either way, he was like really cringy in that one too, but he wasn't like that bad. I don't know what got into him for that second run. So, and other than that.
No, he did DX.
Okay, he did do DX.
Oh, okay.
And other than that, SGDQ's been. It's
been pretty
Yeah.
Typical first day and second day, just being lame.
The and Tetris then, like, block was last night. If you haven't seen Incredible Tetris, then check that out.
It was neat, but it wasn't nothing new.
Yeah, if you saw it at AGDQ.
One player, two controllers. That was fucking interesting.
Yeah, that was nuts. That dude was crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah, the Tetris always amazes me because I'm so bad at Tetris.
That's
embarrassing. I don't know how people do it. It's not embarrassing. A lot of people have this problem.
Name one besides you.
Oh, like fail calling them out.
You know, they say millions of Americans have this problem, and it's probably just you anyway.
Dude, housewives can, like, fucking play better Tetris than you can.
What does that have to do?
Housewives are beating me in Tetris?
Dude, Tetris is so fucking easy.
I want to see you play Grandmaster.
Though. Yeah, do Grandmaster.
You can't compare that.
Yes, yeah. Yes, you can.
That's what you just did, son.
No, yeah. I compared him to a housewife, not a fucking guy who plays Grandmaster.
Oh, okay.
That's essentially what you just did.
What if the housewife played Grandmaster?
Then you're fucked.
It's over. Good night.
Yeah, then you lost.
Just put the controller down, it's done. You'll just fucking kill yourself at that point.
Okay.
Wow. Yeah, we just had that whole talk.
That was the point. That was the joke. Thanks.
That JPEG?
I'll see myself out now. Okay, bye.
I'm gonna permaban you.
From what?
Something. I'll find something.
The podcast, even though you're the other host.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, we need you.
I have the power.
Yeah, forget it. You're not bad.
No topics. You guys would suck.
It's true.
Yeah.
Like we're doing now.
Look, man.
Yeah.
We're trying our best, and that's all that matters.
Our best is not the greatest.
Our best is a... Our best is a shit. That's all we've ever going is to be.
Have you guys ever seen a hippo muck spray? Because when it's muck spraying, that's us.
Hippo muck spray? Just... Like diarrhea?
David, Google hippo muck spray.
No, I know where you're going with that.
No, do it. Seriously, do it.
Oh my god.
Google hippo muck spray.
Muck is what comes out of your butt, right? That's
yeah.
I was with David on that one. I don't know what.
Have you never seen it?
Like no. Muck backwards.
Oh my god! I got
comes out of your butt.
You guys, then.
Is it a hippo pooping?
Yes. Different. But like,
describe the video in detail to me.
Okay.
Oh my god.
So it's the hippo, and I don't remember what makes them do it, but it starts shitting.
Probably food and indigestion. That's usually what gets you pooping.
No. It does. It's like a territorial thing or something.
Oh.
He starts pooping.
So it shits because it's mad. It just anger poops.
Let me finish. But he starts
this.
Shitting, and
this
then his awesome. Tail starts wagging, and it just spreads shit everywhere. That's what bug spraying is.
Why is that a thing? I just watched that. That's a helicopter rotor.
Oh my god!
I told you it was a thing.
So it's like shit literally hitting a fan, except the fan
that's
is a hippo tail.
Yeah, that's exactly what it is.
Right. Nice. And that is where god. We get the term.
You just fucking broke me, dude.
It's not my fault that it's a real thing.
I've seen it before.
Actually, it is your fault. I read about
real.
That the other day. The reason they do it is because of you.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. I'm okay with that. That's funny as shit.
Hippos take violent defecations to mark their territory because one time HBR Alchemist was a bitch.
Yeah, so that was interesting. Thanks, Alc. I can't unsee that.
Hippo poop only on the Omega cast.
Hippopotamus defecation.
Yeah, that was terrific.
Let me just get all up and close.
Hippopotamus
defecation.
Oh, yes. Jam it
in
there.
ASMR about the I'm done. Okay, it's over. Joke's finished.
So yeah, it's done.
Fuck SGDQs.
It's getting
fuck
better
charity.
On the
charity
last
sucks.
Fuck charity.
Man, GamePro Junior.
Oh man.
Oh. How is that GamePro Junior?
You GamePro Junior.
Because you hate charity.
Oh.
You don't want to kill the animals, dude. It's faster.
Oh my god.
That always bugged me. Why do people say save the animals?
I don't know. It's a goddamn speedrunning marathon. Why do you want the run to be longer?
Okay, we have the five employees from PETA, that dude, and then we have the other shitters that just want a meme.
Five employees from PETA?
I'm pretty sure PETA's a non-profit, so they don't have employees.
You can be an employee of a non-profit.
Company? Yeah.
Can you not? True. What are you considered if you work at a non-profit?
Well, I assumed you didn't make money if you worked for a non-profit.
Communist, I guess?
What? How do you think people make a living?
I don't know. I never.
Do you know how non-profits work?
They still make money.
No, I don't. Yeah. I don't know how non-profits work. I've never been a part of one. I don't care about them.
Non-profits function in that the profit that they make goes back into the business. I mean, obviously, it's for charitable type stuff, museums and such. So, like, they can't. They, by law, can't actually make a profit that has to go back into their operations. So, you know, operations as in paying employees and such. You don't make a lot of, like...
Gee golly, Jesus.
Unless you're up at the top and, like, you know, work for one of the corrupt ones.
If you run a huge nonprofit organization, you are rich.
What did I miss out on? Nonprofit? All of those business classes I never took.
Well... Damn. I, to be fair, never learned about nonprofits in a business class in college, so...
Well, do you want
to
suck my dick? Alright?
Good thing I don't go to college.
Mom goes to college. That joke's old. That's an old one.
Your mom goes to college.
No, she didn't.
You're just jealous that school. I've been chatting online with babes all day.
Is that where that movie's from? Or that line's from?
Yeah. Your mom goes to college is from Napoleon. Yeah.
I hated that
Bonaparte,
movie.
Not Dynamite.
That movie was great.
That was an amazing movie. You're wrong. Your opinion is invalid.
Can't go wrong with Rex Kwando.
Speaking of the
you think it
opinion,
makes me feel like less of a man when I go home to Sheila every night?
I want that.
Anyway, speaking of opinion, the people have voted on our tier list for best podcasters.
Nobody has voted for the tier list.
Yeah,
the people do.
So, nobody yes, has. Our viewers have chosen, and Ghost and I are in tier number one for podcasters on this podcast, so thank
you,
guys. Thank you very much.
Good job, guys.
I'm only at the bottom because you censored my awesome contribution to the podcast.
No, you were not on the list.
No, he's in tier four with the rest of the nerds is the category of tier four. The occupants of that. So yeah, Ghost and I are tier one. Alk and Uni are tier two. Uni, who is playing Diablo instead of being here tonight,
because of priorities.
Because of priorities. Kappa.
Hey, look, sirens. Yay, recording fucked up.
Sleeping with.
Fuck you.
Sleeping with sirens.
Do you want to fucking go, man? Like.
Yes.
Sleepless with sirens in Seattle.
Tier three is David and Carl. So congratulations.
Thanks, guys.
Because they're the shit boys of the group.
And the rest of the nerds is tier four, so that's you, Dale.
Really? I'm at the bottom of the people that, like, never...
You're not here. You've been in, like, two.
Yeah.
Which, to be fair, is more than Kayla, but less than most other people. Actually, that's more than Uni. I don't know how Uni made it to tier two.
Uni made tier two. That was just the people voting.
Yeah, that was the people.
What the fuck you guys are talking about?
So thanks for picking me as your favorite podcaster, as well as Ghost, who actually carries the podcast and is the reason that we're successful.
The results are inconclusive. We all demand a recount.
Zach just thanks everybody for picking him, even though, like, yesterday he said he hates fan-voted awards. It's the worst thing.
That's true.
That wasn't even yesterday. That was, like, 2 weeks ago. It's for a completely different thing.
Yeah. That was for the APMAs.
Because those are bullshit.
That was so dumb.
What happened there?
It's whoever has more fans
that
are dedicated.
The Alt Press Music Awards. I mean, there was literally a popularity category. It was best fan base.
Wow.
And the awards are voted on by fans and only the fans. So, like, really? Best fan base? Let's see who has the most fans. Like,
that should be the only vote that fans have is best fan base.
Basically, yeah.
There is stuff like who's the best band of the year, and I think Issues won it.
Yeah, Issues won band of artist of the year.
But they're not artist of the year. They have done nothing this year.
No, I think so. I mean, the awards are for the past year, which they put out their self-titled album in the past year. I mean since the start of the voting.
The beginning of the year, but I wouldn't consider it, to be honest.
If Kick Me could have been the song of the year, like...
Oh, fuck that song sucks.
Yeah, the song does suck.
It's the best song off the album, but
whatever.
The song
sucks. I think Issues deserved Artist of the Year because no one else did, but, yeah.
Nice.
Most the rest of it was fucking
stupid.
But they
picked arbitrary bands, too.
Well, all of it was completely arbitrary.
I'm just saying.
That's weird.
I know almost nothing about music.
Yeah, I know, like...
Yeah, you like country music. Your opinion's invalid.
What do you think against country?
Because country sucks.
My opinions are always invalid. Why is that?
Because you like deer piss and country.
That doesn't make me a bad
person.
And
Cabela's Far Cry 4.
He's still more successful than we are.
We being who?
Alec and me.
Me?
Success is arbitrary. We're not gonna get into a dick measuring contest here. Come on.
Can we? I'd like to know. I'm curious. I bet our fans would like to know.
3.5.
Yeah, I was gonna say
solid 2.
I'm saying 4.
Be solid.
But you
solid
know that
two.
I'm rounding up.
I don't get this rating.
Dick size?
Yeah. Why?
It wasn't a rating. That was a size. What are you talking about?
4.
We haven't established a unit of measure yet, so yeah. Everyone knows.
Mine's feet. What are you guys
talking
about?
2 decimals.
2.5.
I like centimeters.
I got about 3 bushels.
That's too much. He would die.
Can you have too much dick?
Yes.
Size.
Yes, you can. You can have too much dick.
I don't think
mine's
so.
Mine's about 3 bow ties.
Oh, wow.
There you go. Look at Jonah Falcon. He's successful.
Who?
The guy with the world's largest dick.
Yeah, that guy.
Why do you know that?
Because why don't you? You gotta figure out who your competition
I'm
is.
I'm out of the
you?
Map.
Oh, you made it out of the map? So
what?
Oh my god.
Yo, that's sick.
I'm just saying. Anyway, he's like a huge nerd. Like, he's arguably the ugliest guy I've ever seen in my life.
Can't confirm.
And you're still going on about
it. Well,
that's still fuck him, but I mean, you know.
Yeah.
Like, let's not get that confused. Yeah.
Would you let him? For $1 million, would you let him fuck you?
The thing
What's
is,
his name?
That would completely split your pelvis in half.
Well, here's the thing.
I don't know if you
can it be
again.
Just the tip.
Pancakes from the rest of your life.
It's like 6 inches around. Disgusting
can it be
to look
just
at.
Just the tip.
You mean like diameter, right?
For $1 million, you wouldn't do that.
No.
Not if you want to permanently stretch the asshole. No.
I like walking.
I don't know. Poops would be easier.
Dude.
Yeah, there'd be no effort. You wouldn't even know when you were going to do it.
You could be like the hippo.
You would never hear a fart again.
You'd be pooping pancakes.
No, you would die because you'd get an air pocket in your colon.
I don't like where this is going, to be honest.
You would never hear a fart again.
No, never.
Yeah. I don't even think you're
Oh man.
Oh shit.
You guys want to make a band? Air pocket in my colon?
Is it like, are we an Air Supply cover band?
Sure.
All we do is play air instruments?
just wind instruments? Just woodwinds and brass?
We're a jazz band?
It's actually just four tubas and a trombone.
I can play the trombone. Or you used to.
Yeah.
You're the trombone. The rest of us will learn tuba.
Wait,
I played tuba for a few minutes, well. But it's not very fun.
I enjoy the triangle more.
Tuba is very close to the trumpet, which I used to play.
I used to play the trombone, but I picked up the tuba for a minute.
I played a trombone until I got a trumpet, so it was like 2 weeks.
Trombone's cool. You can make dick sucking motions and get applauded for it.
It's true. As long as it sounds good.
Not exactly.
Hooray! Oh my god, that was a beautiful rendition of Mozart's. I don't know.
Blowjob.
Mozart never made blowjob.
Yes, he did. What are you talking
Mozart's
about?
Mozart's fifth blowjob
That's
requiem?
Next day, dude.
Oh,
it's he dropped fire. We're going to hell for making that joke.
Are we? Are we not going to hell for the rest of this podcast that already happened?
Even the worst joke of the podcast.
We use the term fire. That's not. It's not.
Oh, okay. You know, there's a lot of that in hell, though, right?
Like, it was his mixtape.
Oh.
Your mixtape was quite.
What if hell was just made of mixtapes?
It was inflammatory.
What if that's why it's so hot? When people say it's hot as hell, it's really just like.
I've never heard that theory before.
Damn,
there's
son.
A reason for that.
It's brilliant.
To be honest,
exactly.
I feel bad for listening to mixtapes before I knew what mixtapes were. Like, oh my god, just meme shit without knowing what you're listening to is horrible.
Mixtapes used to have a different meaning.
Yeah, they did.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, I mean, mixtapes nowadays.
Mixtapes used to mean LimeWire.
The current memeology of
mixtapes used to be a mix of songs on a cassette tape.
Yes, which is why it's called a tape.
I know. I am not 5 year old.
Are you?
The way you said that, I don't
know. Are you sure, Phil? Have you ever used a floppy disk?
I am not 5 year old.
Welcome to my shop.
Calm down, Apu.
This could devolve quickly.
Welcome to my store where no one who works here is 5 year old. No one!
That was the worst thing. The one time I dropped the end, the wrong time I dropped the end in this podcast is gonna get censored. Like, this all fucking shit is gonna get uncensored on fucking YouTube. I hate you guys.
No, it's not.
Because none of it is. God, you just don't. It's alright. We're just gonna move on. We're not gonna dwell on that topic.
We're not making hate crimes. We're just saying things, okay?
We might be making hate crimes for all we know. We're just.
Yeah, this podcast is one big hate crime.
We're just eliciting.
Copyright strike. Fucking some dude in Dubai is making a copyright strike on our video.
Why? What?
Because he said that like 5 years ago on his own YouTube video.
Oh. I
and that was even worse.
I just. You disappoint me.
That's fine. I've been disappointing people for years. Nothing's changed.
Give me the lowdown on this Razor crap.
Deep podcast.
That's not a segue, David. God,
yeah, that was the worst segue of all time.
Buddy, you do not segue. I do that because you suck at it.
Sometimes I do when I get it right.
You do it right. You're okay.
That was a perfect segue.
That was not a perfect segue.
No, that was literally shit.
It was to the point.
No, it's fine. He brought it up now, so now we can segue into it.
No, I don't want to. It's over now. Nope.
All right.
Speaking of Indian guys making stuff.
There you go. Okay.
It's just me or just your laugh.
It's all made in the US, but okay. God damn it.
To be honest, this is like, we're really.
Wait, there's a lot of Indian people here. There's plenty of Indian people here. I work with a lot.
Yeah. Oh, God.
That's what Intel is.
Still, my God.
God
okay,
it, David.
So for people that didn't know, Razer bought Ouya and their company.
Ouya.
So for those of you who don't know Ouya,
it's quite possible.
It was a shitty little console that ran some type of Android.
Yeah, it was an Android-based console that It was basically just for indie developers, I guess.
It was kickstarted and it failed.
Well, not really.
No, it got kickstarted on the shelf. And failed as a product.
Yes, oh, that.
Yeah. That's what
I saw it at Walmart once.
It's like a little fucking cube that plays video games.
Was it even released outside of the US?
Didn't Nintendo make one of those?
Yeah, that was an N64.
Yeah, but that was also bigger. It wasn't just like a fucking 3-inch diameter, 3-inch cubic cube.
Yeah, so Razer bought it, which apparently was actually pretty bad for some of the developers. They got screwed by that deal, but it looks like Ouya might actually live.
They're going to pay all of the debts that they had.
Yeah, but I was just reading, there was like the Free the Games Fund or something that was like sort of a promise that Ouya would pay the developers for their games, and some of them were notified by Razer that the deal was off and they weren't going to get paid. So they sunk a lot of cost into games that like they're not going to get paid for now from that at least. Well,
That's why you don't go with a fucking console that nobody's going to buy.
Yeah.
Yeah,
and you
Dreamcast.
Can just go straight to Steam.
Shenmue.
Rip.
Rip Shenmue.
Game was gonna suck anyway.
It's very alive, but rip it.
Yeah, Shenmue's
rip it.
Very, very alive. It should have been ripped.
So have any of you guys played the Ouya?
Fuck no. Why would I buy that? Nah, shit?
That would require money. To be spent on something that I don't want. Yeah.
That's the guy who bought a fucking Razer, or not Razer, a Steam Link and a Steam Control.
Yeah, because I'm actually going to use those.
Yeah, those seem sweet. I wanted both of them.
I'm going to have a bigger TV, and I'll play Rocket League on my Steam Link, which, by the way, we're playing Rocket League right now, if you didn't notice, and also, it is the best game ever. But yeah. I mean, the Steam controller is just cool, and I just wanted to check it out to have something to be stupid about with YouTube and make money for.
And yeah, Steam doesn't make bad things.
Do a stupid unboxing video and get all the views.
Steam does do like stupid things, like paid mods. Look at that.
That didn't happen, though.
It happened for like a day.
It kind of happened.
It did happen. It got shut
and
down.
They immediately pulled it.
Because Steam is not stupid, and they listen to the people.
Yeah,
and also,
they didn't let it go
to start in the first place.
The backlash is pretty dumb, and really, it's the developer's fault, not Steam. So, yeah.
The stupidest thing
because
I've seen
that was actually a good idea because it could have let people get paid for the content that they created. But
right.
But entitled gamers were like, "No, fuck you." But you know, whatever.
Well, I wouldn't even say that. It was just because there were mods that were paid that were still free. I think. It was just not through Steam channels. They were free, but you could still get them off, like, whatever the...
Oh, that's weird.
Skyrim
I didn't know about
Forge
that.
...is or something. That's what I think.
Yeah. Whatever the mods thing is, someone's gonna yell at us for that.
Oh my god, I can't believe you don't know the thing, but the stuff.
I'm just gonna say it right here, right now. Fuck Skyrim. I don't give a
shit
about Skyrim.
Wee-woo, wee-woo, wee-woo! Nerd police.
Somebody call the internet.
Somebody...
Wait, why do you hate Skyrim?
I just don't like it. I liked it more than Oblivion, but I just couldn't get into it.
Somebody call the internet.
Okay, someone has to like explain this to me. Paid mods. Would mods that were previously free be like have a paywall now?
They could, yes. It was up to the modder and the developer.
Alright, that's the most gay shit.
Mostly the developer, I think, though.
Yeah, a lot of it came down to they couldn't really... The developers were getting pissed that they weren't getting enough money for the mods that were coming out.
Well, yeah.
The developers don't get money for mods.
No, they got a cut. It was like...
They got a cut, but that's not what the issue was.
Well, they got a pretty significant cut, actually.
That's more money than they were going to get if it was free, though.
Yeah, but that wasn't the whole issue with it. That's not why there was a problem with pay mods.
I know that the Skyrim community was pissed for some reason.
Because mods is the only thing that makes the game good. And now you have to pay for it?
Yeah, it was basically just that a bunch of mods that were free were now gonna have to be paid for, and
like it's just stupid. Like something that you used for free for like so long all of a sudden becomes like
The amount of energy that person put into making that mod, like giving them a little bit of money would have been nice.
I know.
Yeah, but the problem with that was the developer of the mod was not getting a significant amount.
Yeah, they were only getting
that was the issue, not the developers not getting a big 10%.
No, they got 20,
they got like 25.
25, yeah. Still, there that's
because Steam took a 25, and then developers took 50. It was like 40 or 50.
Oh my god. Anyway, we should know more, but we don't.
It was a while ago, and it's over now. That's why.
Right.
All right. Okay. So. Okay. So Steam took 25, developer took 50, and then the modder got 25.
I think Steam took. I thought Steam took like 40.
It might have been either one with the Steam and the developer, but I don't know.
Steam took more than the devs. But devs also had this next biggest chunk.
Yeah, but Steam they take a piece of any kind of transaction.
Which was that was kind of a problem too, is that the devs didn't do anything for that mod to be paid for it. So it was, other than make the game, like there's the argument that like the mod couldn't have been there without them making the game in the first place. But it's just like
other people making their game better, like. That's stupid.
But the argument with that is that they were using the development company's assets to make mods.
Right.
But there was also mods that do not use their assets that
other than the game itself.
Cut. Yeah, like monitoring all these like different factors into like paying people correctly, it's a mess.
Well, that's completely fine if they're making something and making money off of it. Assets, that's completely fine.
I don't have a problem with it. It's just that this whole thing is just a complete mess at the moment. It's just no regulation and shit.
At the moment, there's nothing. There's no paid mods.
For mods.
Dude, what? Actually made the mod or if you just like submitted it. Like, there's so much work that goes into that.
That was another issue with it, that people were submitting mods as their own.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
That's why they pulled it, and they don't do that anymore.
Yeah, that was the eventual reason why it... among a few others, but that was one of the big ones, that it was... People were submitting mods that they didn't make.
Yeah, but how do you even prove that you are the one that made the mod? That's what I'm thinking.
Because if you have the source files, then you can prove it.
Someone could steal your source files.
Not if you don't distribute them.
People can get
shit. It's the same way as like if you made a game, say you made an indie game, it's the same deal. You don't put it out on the open for free, and then you put it up, no one can steal it.
Yeah,
if that makes any sense.
I feel like Steam just didn't like think this thing through completely.
Well, they tried it. It didn't work.
Yeah. Steam's good about trial and error runs and backing out of them when they're bad.
Yeah, like
they
gems.
Think that
they haven't backed out of that yet, but
they will. There's no way they can do that again after what happened last year.
Well, I mean, they're not putting any kind of emphasis on it. It's not like a necessary thing now. Just the monetary system of that was broken.
Yeah, but people were getting a lot of good stuff for dirt cheap. Any hoosers.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go MLG Pro in Rocket League. It's happening.
He keeps saying that, but I don't think it's gonna happen.
This is the only game that I'm playing. It's just so much fun. I don't know, like...
It's addicting.
There's a really, really high skill cap. Which is kind of surprising for what should be like a simple just car soccer game, you would think.
Right.
But there's a lot behind it, especially in team play.
Precision required.
Yeah, angle, speed, like how you hit the ball.
And it's just competitive enough, but just silly enough to like be mostly fun rather than like super duper competitive and everyone's kind of bitchy and
right.
It's not like not yet at least, but there's not like hacking shit going on. I've heard there's like hacks on the leaderboards to get up there, but that's like to be expected from anything.
Yeah.
There's not like cheating in the actual game itself, as far as I've noticed so far. The only thing is like bad servers. That's the only problem.
Invisible cars. Lingers.
Yeah. Yeah, the invisible cars thing.
Rare.
And so Rocket League came out 2 weeks ago?
Yes.
Around there. And it's been number one on sale.
There you go.
It was 3 weeks ago.
All right. Three.
And it's basically been the number one selling game on Steam since it came out, essentially.
Absolutely worth the purchase. It's only $20, and it's incredible.
Yeah, I'll be looking through my friends list on Steam. At least 80% of my friends are playing this at any point in the day.
I've put 52 hours into it already, and I work a 40-hour a week job, so.
Well, priorities, Kappa.
Yep.
I don't know if I'll be picking this up or not. Maybe when it goes on sale and everyone's not playing it. That's usually how I do things.
People will be playing it for a while, especially if it develops some sort of competitive scene, which it might.
It could.
Not quite there yet, but it's definitely picking up, and it's obviously like the most popular game out there at the moment.
Yeah. It took the number one spot away from Ark.
Yeah. There's another thing. I want to play that game soon.
Oh,
I've seen
dude,
you playing that.
Yeah, it's so much fun. You can shit at full speed.
Yeah, you can poop. That's the best. It's the best game ever made. You can poop.
You can press a button and defecate.
That's the only thing that matters ever in video games.
You care
forever.
About pooping in Ark, but I tell you to look up muck spraying and you get all offended.
It's cute poop.
Yes.
That wasn't a cute poop.
It's cute poop.
It's a ball of shit.
It's not a hippo throwing shit to the wind.
Yeah.
It might as well be. You can eat the poop.
Yeah, and then you almost die.
Yeah.
To eat that cow poop.
I did that once, and you almost die. Oh.
Well.
Yeah, but Ark's so much fun. The servers, like, every server I've been in has just had, like, fun people in it.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like it's, there might be, like, trolls, but not, like, just people there to piss you off kind of trolls. It seems like it would just be.
Right.
It's like, oh.
Well, and the big thing about this one is you keep your, even when you die, you keep your level, like you stay high level or whatever level you were.
Oh, really? You don't lose. Okay, that's nice.
So, like, if you die, yeah, it sucks. If you
lose your
stuff. Base, it sucks.
Yeah.
But you can get that back so fast. And on our server alone, we've had Race Wars versus the Black Nisha and the Agents.
Oh, my God.
This is not a joke. Race Wars,
oh
and we had Holy Wars, because we had two deities on our server.
Yeah, two deities.
Yeah, we had Zeb, because one time Zeb said, "Let there be rain," and as soon as he said that, it rained. So he and I forgot how Lantra became a deity, but he became a deity on our server. So it was the Zebs versus Lantras.
I'm like, sorry, what?
Yeah, it was
That's
just like
amazing.
It's crazy. And like to this day you'll go in there and as soon as it rains, like 15 people at least say praise Zeb.
Praise Zeb.
Yeah. It's
I need to be in your server. We need to like we should record some shit with that.
Oh definitely. I'm down to do it whenever, dude. I play that game so much.
You people.
Oh, I'm sorry, Ghost.
Oh, but anyway, since we kinda got off topic on the Razer thing, says there's 200,000 users for the Ouya, and they're migrating their servers or their users on the servers. Which 200,000 for a console that raised $8.5 million?
Not very
that's
much.
That's not good.
No, it's no good numbers.
And Razer bought them for $1 billion.
Yeah, so that's the crazy thing. It was valued at $1 billion.
Which
that
doesn't
steep.
Make sense to me at all.
What does Razer plan on doing with this thing?
Well, they're gonna
start their own console business.
Yeah, they're gonna be
why didn't they just
more
start
into
scratch?
The gaming than they already are. Because why start from scratch when you already have assets built and interests? I mean, there's people who know about Ouya. Not necessarily people who want it, but I mean, now that Razer's on the bill, like, you know, there's the name. There's the Razer name, which, like, I'm a Razer whore, so, I mean, I'm not going to get the Ouya. Like, sorry, Razer. But, I mean, there's people that will, like, just buy it because it's Razer, or, you know, at least check it out.
I am not one of those people.
Yeah, I don't know where the billion-dollar valuation would come into, because I don't know what kind of assets are behind it. It's got to be some server stuff and whatnot, but I don't know.
I don't know either. It's just crazy to me. For $1 billion, like, WhatsApp was bought by Facebook for $1 billion.
Really?
Billion.
Yeah.
Man,
it was 11, wasn't it?
What?
How much were they bought for?
WhatsApp?
Yeah.
$1 billion. Maybe $2 billion, but I think just $1 billion.
That is madness.
$19 billion.
Holy crap. Oh.
And that was just for WhatsApp.
Oh, it was 19? What? What? Yeah. Wow, we were off.
How much money has Facebook got? I don't even know if people can still use it.
Too much. Facebook would probably be valued at, like, you know, it's probably at the MySpace number, but with a B. It's probably like something like $550 billion.
God damn it, Tom.
Like, I wouldn't doubt crazy. if it's $500 billion.
Fucking Tom. Goddamn.
I love Tom.
Dude, I can't even imagine how much money that is.
No, you can't, because it's literally all the money ever. Like,
according to this, Facebook is worth more than Walmart at this point.
That's not surprising at all.
Yeah, that's not surprising. You don't have to leave your house to go to Facebook.
It's Facebook. How is Facebook making more money?
Because advertising all the assets for server space, employees,
oh God,
buildings,
the servers.
They sell ads to every company that's ever existed.
Yeah, not to mention just everything that Facebook is.
$5 billion.
That's Facebook's valuation, $245 billion.
Yes, $245 billion.
It would go for more than that if you could sell it, for sure. Like,
Jesus.
Oh, hands down.
That's just why.
Bananas.
This beat.
Who could even buy that? Like, oil companies. Like, that's it. Like, who's more than that?
Hey,
countries.
But I don't.
Countries. Like,
there's Facebook.
Facebook has been bought by
$5 billion.
Austria.
Yet Twitter loses money every quarter. That just doesn't make
Twitter
sense.
Twitter has a tiny user base.
Yeah, it's
compared
small.
To most social media, Twitter is real small.
When pro athletes follow me on Twitter, that's when you know it's a small thing.
Fucking McDonald's follows you on Twitter.
Yeah, they sent me a gift card. Did I tell you guys about that?
No, what?
Yeah, so I said that I was like, they were doing some sort of thing, like
it
I knew
when
a hashtag.
They followed him.
Yeah, and I did like hashtag need a burger or something and they followed me and then they're like, hey, what's your address, we want to buy your lunch or something, sent me a $5 gift card.
Oh, that's awesome.
That's really cool.
I would go get five things and nuggets.
By the way, sucks balls. Don't ever work in a McDonald's.
I can honestly tell you with full heart that I was not planning on working at McDonald's.
Well, I'm just letting everybody know that it's never worked at McDonald's.
I don't think anybody,
it sucks.
I don't think it's behind a curtain.
Yeah, it's minimum wage fast food.
Well,
like,
I'm
pretty sure that
there's people that put it like
that's the stereotypical bottom of the barrel.
Say it's bad, but I'm saying for first hand experience, unless you have good management at your McDonald's, it sucks. Bows.
I have a feeling that if you had good management, it'd still probably suck.
Yeah.
No, I mean, it's saying a lot, but I didn't mind working there. I mean, it was only for a week, but it wasn't a bad gig.
Yeah, you get free fries if they fall on the floor.
No. Yeah.
You don't?
No.
No, you don't get to eat the fries if they fall on the floor. You have to serve them.
No. No, you throw them away.
When I worked at a pizza place,
so they're free.
I got free stuff if they fall on the floor.
One man's trash is another man's french
fries.
Well,
that sucks for you.
5-second rule.
No, you get a free meal if you work like more than 4 hours during your shift. And then you get half off stuff up to $15.
That concept was real weird to me for a second. Work more than 4 hours in a shift. Like, wait, what? Don't you just work eight? Oh, yeah.
Aren't you normal?
But anyway, back to the point. Is that still crazy? Like, that is a crazy amount of money.
So, have they said anything or like, what? Like, they have any goals they want to have with this OEA? I mean,
nope.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, so it's a wait and see type of deal.
Pretty much. That's
yeah. They haven't announced any goals, but that's just Razer's move into another realm of gaming.
Hmm.
They want to move away from just being the accessorizers into like being another console, which I don't know. It's like, that could be cool, maybe. Like, I don't know, the Razer Ouya, like, no, not the system itself, Phil. Like, the idea that there's someone other than Microsoft, PlayStation, or Nintendo.
Well, that's where I see the problem, honestly.
If, like, if they just
there hasn't been games? Someone else since Sega, like.
Yeah, that's true.
What a Sega. But yeah, I just feel like people just want to make so many consoles now that I feel like a second crash might happen.
Why would there the video be a game crash of 87? I thought we weren't make talking about that though. On this podcast. E.T.?
David, just sit in the corner.
What? There's a corner?
Yeah, where's the corner?
The corner of his room. I don't know, as long as it's a corner.
What if his room is like circle?
What if he has a cylindrical room?
I live in a spire
with curved ceilings and walls. He just lives
in a spire.
What if he lives on the streets? Like, where's that corner there?
That's
why would he have a computer streets? With an internet connection?
If he lives on the streets, he could live on the corner of West and 18th.
I don't know.
David's in a Starbucks right now.
Open air
library.
Internet cafe.
It's a cylindrical library.
What if he was? What if he was publicly doing the podcast?
It'd be great.
People are like, why is he talking about hippo shit?
Going over God 60 damn. Minute time limit.
That guy over there is watching a video of a hippo taking a shit.
He's weird.
We shouldn't serve him anymore. Sir, I'm gonna have to ask you to leave.
Password.
Yeah, can we
somebody locate his IP address and just block him out?
Or maybe they just think he's on point.
Uh-oh, why did my capture get all fucked up?
Dude, I told you
it's
like half an hour ago.
It's been that way for a while.
Well, you should have told me harder than that.
I'll tell you so hard next time.
I'm just so playing a game, damn it.
That's your excuse? Really? That's
your excuse? Yeah, that's a completely valid excuse. I'm playing the thing with the stuff.
But anyway, speaking of things, buying things, remember back when Google bought YouTube and they integrated Google Plus?
Yay.
Yeah, I remember that.
Well, they're getting rid of Google Plus from success, YouTube. Right?
Oh yeah, we forgot to talk about that, and now we're talking about it. Yeah, thank God Google Plus is leaving.
Yeah.
We're done with this.
Now you don't need a Google Plus account to do anything with Google.
Thank God.
Getting removed from everything. It's still going to be a thing. It's just not tied.
Does that have to do with LinkedIn being so dominant?
No. No, it was Google finally realized that nobody fucking wanted Google Plus. Like, that was it. That was basically the official statement, too. Yeah. I don't know, man.
So they just realized that?
Obviously, they tried to push it past the initial pushback, where they were just thinking, like, oh, people are just, like, being blah, 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 like, the internet, which, you know, because if anyone knows the internet, it's Google, you know. Right. So they know that people are just going to be pissy about it, but, yeah, they finally realized, like, oh, no, nobody wants Google Plus on all of their shit.
It
or at least,
smart
like,
in concept, but in execution, it's terrible. Because their idea was all their products are on the same thing. Like, you don't have to switch between any kind of account.
But it's what does Google Plus add? Google Plus doesn't add shit.
It was a social media place.
Yeah.
Just like
that nobody used.
It was Facebook that also connected to all of your other internet accounts, which like made a hell of a lot of sense.
That's why I said it's smart and
nobody wanted it.
But poorly executed.
Yeah. Because I saw one thing, it was like a good point. It's like anyone who's professional wants to separate their personal stuff from their professional stuff, but then you would have like the same profile picture from your Google Plus on your YouTube and whatever else Google Plus connected to. I don't know, but it was everything.
Yeah.
So it's like you don't want that if you're running a business or something, even just like us, like YouTubers. It's like maybe if you're using Google Plus, like if whoever the fuck does that, if you're actually using it as a personal thing, you want like your face as your profile picture, but maybe it's a symbol that you're using for YouTube. Because right. Like people recognize that,
and or your
it's like
name.
You couldn't separate that. Yeah, your normal name on Google Plus, and then
name.
Yeah,
they wouldn't let you do it any other way.
Yeah, I think my name on Google Plus is Xercio, like period.
Yeah, and like if the hoops you had to jump through to make a business account to make it so where you can change your name, can change your picture, and be separate but the same was ridiculous.
Yeah.
I'm glad that's over with.
Yeah, that's done. I don't know what's going to happen now. I don't know how they're going to de-integrate it. Like to see that, because like it's already connected. Obviously,
well,
it's easy
just,
going forward, but I don't
well,
know
I think
what
the
steps
way it
are
is,
for that.
It's going to be like there you can unlink it, and then it just like kind of disappears.
it just goes
over there to die in the corner.
Just backs away.
Just slowly while it's looking at you.
Just leave on the side of the road and just drive off.
So that's good.
I'll stop that shit.
I wish they would just talk to this podcast and they would figure out what exactly needs to be done.
Yeah, we'll tell them everything because we're so smart and we know exactly what the people want.
We know everything.
Well, yeah, we especially, already had people vote on tiers.
Yeah, especially me and Ghost, I was about to say. And
that's what they want.
And then Alk and Uni after that.
Yeah.
And then they might listen to you and Carl.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a stretch. They might.
Faded it out.
And sorry, fail.
You know what? One day I'll be your president and fuck you.
You can't. Literally, you cannot be our president. There is a rule in place against that.
I'll be your president and fuck you. Today, President Failinator.
German President Failinator.
German President
He's
Failinator.
He's coming in for his fourth term.
Frau Fail.
That's an awkward silence.
I know.
We need to start wrapping up.
Yeah. That's
I never
we talked about
up.
Everything. We talked about everything important and
David,
we missed all
safe.
The stuff that wasn't.
You have to be safe.
So another pitch, SGDQ, definitely watch
Why
it.
Are you
Go donate.
Me, Zach? I'm saying funny things.
Because you're an idiot.
Do you want to fucking fight me?
Because the people want my voice more than yours. This is
they
voted on.
I will
they
make
did
you
vote.
A liar.
Ghost, they want you.
Oh yeah.
I'm just gonna talk like this real smooth into the mic real quick. Oh. A little bit.
You know, you're not good at it, you know?
We good? Like,
you're not like ghost good.
Do you
like
want,
people want
to get fucked, fail?
I believe that was established earlier.
Yeah, he did want to, yeah.
All right, then. I'll be there in 20 minutes.
He has
I don't
to
want
be, the,
be ready.
He's got to be the president first.
Bring
though.
The lube.
Yeah, hey, I forgot. He has to be president first.
I don't want to be gayed on. Like, come on.
Be more than twice your age and born here.
Anyway, yeah, that's the Oh My God cast.
Yep.
Thanks for watching, guys.
Thank you so much. Go watch SGDQ. Donate money and, you know, be good to charity and stuff.
Or don't if you don't want to.
Or don't.
Perfectly fine.
Whatever. You know, it's not
acceptable.
It's not my money.
Just,
I don't care.
Just go to hell like Game of Pro.
Wow.
All right.
Wow.
Okay.
Wow.
That was
so,
that was uncalled for.
Okay.
This has been Oh My God Cast 10. Thanks for coming and watching.
Strong ending.
Like, subscribe, comment, rate, share.
Do some push-ups.
Add me on Google+.